Planning a big trip or a small excursion? If you'll be taking your laptop, phone, or other mobile device along, get ready to protect your personal privacy and the UM data you work with while you're away. Before you travel, take only the devices, files, and applications you need. Check with your department's IT staff to see if you can borrow a loaner laptop or other devices. Set basic security settings. Use a passcode and auto lock. Turn on the Find My Phone or device tracking feature. Install the UM VPN or the UMHS VPN. Keep antivirus software up to date. There are instructions on safecomputing.umich.edu. While you are traveling, know that government officials in some countries inspect electronic devices and may download material from them. Protect yourself and the university by not taking sensitive or private information on your trip. Keep your electronic devices close at hand and in view when you travel. If your hotel room has a safe, use it. Cellular networks are most secure. If you use untrusted wireless networks, such as those in hotels, turn on the UM VPN for your device to protect your connection. Turn off wireless, GPS, and Bluetooth when not in use. That also improves battery life. Some countries restrict internet access, so some things might not work the way you expect. You can get the UM experience you expect by using UM's Virtual Sites service, which lets you use campus computing sites computers remotely. When you get back home, change your UMich password. That will block anyone who might have gained access to your UM accounts. Enjoy your trip and keep your devices and data safe. It's good for you and the U.